fans aren't quite feeling tonight. It takes them at least 3 to 4 games to get them properly psychotic.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Gobbo's got the ball. That's not a bad thing. When they want to, goblins can be really hard to get a hold of. Hey, Jim. Who's that Weasley git hanging around the Reaver's dugout, staring daggers in the back of the coach?
You mean the goblin? The little fella? I think that's the new assistant. He used to work at Parstown.
A goblin working for a Humi team? Looks like these sponsors, these bell polishers, want more than just the name on the kit, Jim. It's every coach's worst nightmare when the sponsor wants to be involved.
That player went down like a sack of snotling unmentionables. They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Hey. The attacker has an assist.
See the opponents around him, did he? This is going to be decisive.
Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Sometimes the dog wins. Not this time.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence! That's the way! Get it early!
Halfling could have avoided that tackle.
The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close. Fists bigger than ham joints!
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
So am I. Just one more step.
That team should avoid physical confrontation.
The goblins got the ball. This should be good for a laugh.
This team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. What's going on with all these riots and kitchen patients, Jim?
Now you tell me, isn't that an ogre down there in the crowd instigating it? That big fellow wearing the suit and the shades.
Oh, that's one of the Kabasi brawlers. You don't mess with them, Jim. Unless you want your vital bits pulled off and eaten in front of your wife. They're not the cuddly type of ogre like Morgan Thorg. You won't see them on the front of a cereal box or doing road safety commercials.
That name rings a bell. Weren't the Kabasi brothers investors in Griff's failed aftershave emporium?
Griff screwed over the Kabasi brothers? No wonder he's hiding. Now his buddy can move freely. Safety in numbers.
Look! Twinkle Toes there! Ha!
This could be a sack! I love it when that happens.
Is about to get punched above and below the bat
at the same time. Unity is strength.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, though, go down as if you were flinging a piano jaw.
Ha!
the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. They're going for the ball. One less annoyance to deal with. On a hot dinner.
If the Reavers are to make a comeback, then this is the season to do it. Cabal Vision HD has got the match-going public interested in Blood Bowl again. Ratings are up.
My ratings are up, Jim? Oh, that's brilliant news. I can afford that Warpstone tooth now. Dental plans are so expensive.
That's right, Bob. Bigger ratings means more cash. We all know the team is Stony Brook. Influx of gold pieces into the game this season could help the Brightland Reavers out of crippling debt.
Is crippling debt like crippling halflings, Jim? Because that's fun.
Sadly, no.
Oh, well, I don't know much about it, then. What I do know is that without a sponsor, the Reavers won't be able to play in the new conference system all the other teams have signed up. They better keep those bell polishers happy. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
What's down they go? That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
With arms like tree trunks, there's only going to be one result in that splat.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
The attacker has an assist.
Wouldn't they be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob?
No, Jim. Strike up, run later. That's always been my name. Thank you.
Yeah.